Hi, doctor. My name is Li Wan Li. My matrix number is AP170112. I'm from Soil Mechanics Section 2. The Kansai International Airport, KIA, is an artificial island in an idea of Osaka Bay, Japan. The airport is the first man-made offshore structure in the world. The airport is at 5 km offshore at an average depth of 18 meters to 20 meters sea levels. This project is viewed as an engineering marvel, also awarded as Silver Engineer Monument of the Millennium. Now let's talk about the incident. The incident is an instance of something happened, an event or occurrence. The soil consolidation refers to the mechanical process by which soil changes volume gradually in response to a change in pressures. So what is settlement? Settlement is defined as a vertical movement of the ground, generally caused by the change in the stress within the earth. The average depth of settlement since the start of the KIA construction is 30.05 meters. The depth of settlement before the opening of KIX was 9.82 meters. Consequently, the depth of the settlement since the opening of KIS is 3.23 meters. This is the settlement per year in the island as per year in 2014 years. Now I will explain about the effect of the settlement. First and foremost, if the ground sank equally, there will be no effect on the structure and function of the airport facility. Besides, if the depth of the settlement vary by the location, however, significant problems such as warping in the building structure occurs. Last but not least, the building especially are very sensitive to this process. Even a slightly unequal settlement may adversely affect a structure. First and foremost, the weight of the artificial island press the water out of the clay layer of the seabed and cause the land to settle. Besides, the volume of the clay of the seabed decreases the relation to the volume of the water pressed out of the formation in the seabed by the weight of the airport land. There are three methods to improve the soil conditions. First and foremost is prefabricated vertical drain, PVD. The another method is the chemical stabilization, fly ash. Last but not least is the surface compaction method. For the method of the prefabricated vertical drain, first and foremost, the vertical drains accelerate the slow rate of the consolidation in saturated clay soil of low permeability by shortening the drainage path within the clay. Next is the vertical drains are generally used in conjunction with preloading to enhance the consolidation process. For the chemical stabilization fly ash, the chemical process such as mixing with cement, fly ash, lime, lime byproduct, and blend of any one of these materials can be used to alert soil properties such as strength, compressibility, hydraulic conductivity, swelling potential, and volume change properties. Last but not least is the soil compaction method. The soil compaction occurs when soil particles are pressed together, reduce pore space between them. A compacted soil has a reduced rate of both water infiltration and drainage. This happens because large pores more effectively move water downward through the soil than small pores. That's all for my presentation for today. Thank you for watching, thank you for your attention, and have a nice day. Bam, 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 b